fun. Absolutely amazing.
I can't wait to deal with that.
You know, I don't really have an attack strategy for this.
Dude, you can't be serious! Oh crap, you are!
That's not a beast. That's a mountain. Perhaps this is one that we should reconsider.
Not! Do you seriously mean to do this?
Not! Come on, man, not cool!
Well, I've heard of moving mountains. Taking one down? That's a twist.
Okay. This is doable, my dude. This is when we use attack. It's
one false move and we're done for.
Let's keep it together, Prompto.
All right.
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
So I wonder how much summon does against this thing.
Miggy!
My pleasure.
This is summon himself. So big. That's great. Please tell me this does nothing. Yes, it does nothing.
Want some?
Can't cheese the boss. Okay.
Certainly.
I am super happy to see my most powerful ability do absolutely jack. Okay. So, there is literally no way. We stand no chance. Maybe attacking its face is a better... Prompto's gonna die like an idiot because he's shooting a turtle with a gun. Haven't you learned anything from this franchise? You don't use guns, you use swords. Because swords are clearly more powerful against, you know, a tortoise made of adamantium. Figured its appendage is what you play out. It definitely can be beaten. It's just going to take absolutely forever to do. We're my party, it's so useless. Alright. I mean, considering I'm level like 40, and this thing's level 99, and it does not kill me in one hit. I'm honestly kind of impressed. Like, I thought for sure every single one of his attacks would be this to kill me at this level.
Wow, that was embarrassing. I know.
So if you get too far away from it, it just constantly tremors you. So the only safe place is the front of it near its beak, it looks like. Or else just results in an annoying amount of death. We'll attack it in the rear. Or it's weaker. Tail. Must hack off the tail. No. Oh, the tail is actually invulnerable. Oh. Okay. So, literally, game, you're stifling my creativity. How small we are. We are but ants in comparison. Perhaps the whole sword solved everything that definitely is actually wrong in the Japanese game. I'm gonna have to use something else. Luckily I've got something else. Yeah. And yeah. You see that? You see that YouTube? You see the nothing that did? I can see it again. Hey, it's actually weak to it. Holy crap. Wait a minute. Can we poison it?
One false move.
Oh. Alright, well, yeah, we'll probably just uppercut this thing into orbit, it's fine. It's okay. I lie to myself all the time. I feel like this is becoming a Yeezman situation. It's too late for me to be in a Yeezman situation tonight. I'm gonna need a lot of time to waste.
Hold your ground.
This thing is totally beatable though at this level. The problem is, I can't bring more than 99 potions. That's the issue. If I could bring maybe 999 potions, I might be able to tank.
That was touch and go.
But no. Every time it attacks, I have to use a potion. It doesn't attack very much though. Especially if I'm at the front here. I'm on the edges. Yeah, pretty terrible. This is a task for another day. That's my solemn promise. I will be happy. Whether that be sitting here and attacking me all day long and somehow rationing 99 potions out to be enough, or actually coming back and doing a record level.
Now with that attitude in